Hey guys, Captain here, and this is how you change clock time on your Africa Twin Adventure Sport 2019. Ignition on. As you can see, it's showing 3 in the morning. It's actually 4 o'clock in the afternoon. Okay, what you do, press the down key and the mode key together. Okay, you can see the screen is flashing, 24, then press the mode. It will go up, then use the down and up to adjust. So it's 4 o'clock in the afternoon now. Okay, 16:03. Press and hold mode and down again. And done. Thanks for watching.